like a melting pot. I can't stop thinking about South Africa. Why do my people have to suffer? Racist regime, nothing to offer. Not even to bend. Informers, backsliders are all at large. Storming up churches, even cemeteries. We've been in turmoil for centuries. There must be something we can do. Sit back.